rain to start pouring. But how we grinded made the weather change for us. We broke through, but we never changed for 'em. So smile for us when you see us drive for us. Nigga, watch us ball. Stop and start, nigga, not at all. I'm popping bras with Tiny Hog at the shopping mall. All money in the squad, or I'm not involved. Can't pay the cost of floss, I can spot your flaws. SLs with the top and all. Dress well when it's time to ball. Couple hundred for my box of draws. Young nigga used to shop at Ross. First to shoot when it's popping off. Couple times a nigga almost got popped by Ross. Crash unit, buzz cut, ex-Marines. Crenshaw, Slauson Ave, 17. Infant Stone, Lil Shady. Baby both the fast lady demonstration. 85 colors with the 380s. Summertime functions, LA streets crazy. Shoot it out, that's what this crew about. Hanging out the Cutlass window with the Ruger out. Prove yourself, killers in pursuit of clout. It felt wrong, but who is you to doubt? Nah, my master plan was Bob Pam, and then moving south. And hopefully, one day I'll put this music out. Tripping down, seeing how it's moving out. I'm buying spots, nigga moving out. My fan base, I see him moving south. I'm overseas eating fucking kraut. Yeah, so I can tell you what this hustling bout. I couldn't tell you what no luck about. I had maps on my wall, nigga. Dope sacks in my drawers, nigga. Look, a lot of stress, I couldn't rest, not at all. Nigga risking everything, trying to ball.
You know what I mean? You gon' lay in the bed you make. You're not gonna get away with nothing in terms of the energy. You know what I mean? You might beat the camera or the police. They might not catch you for what you're doing, but the energy is always gonna return to you. So when you just living in this cycle of being negative all day and just putting out negativity and that's the only energy you putting out, it's gonna return to you in a different form than you put it out in. So I would just say, you know, master your energy. Do your best to master your energy and what you put out, you know, unless that's what you want. You know, cause you entitled to whatever you wanna create, whatever experience you wanna create for yourself. If you're tired of that shit, adjust the energy. You know what I mean? As best you can, adjust what you wake up thinking and what you say. And then, lastly, what you do. And that's not an easy thing to do because it's such a pressure in these areas to just go by the way things are.
Most of the time, when the rain start pouring, but how we grinded made the weather change for us. We broke through, but we never changed for 'em. So smile for us when you see us drive for us, nigga. Watch us ball. Stop and start, nigga, not at all. I'm popping bras with Tiny Hog at the shopping mall. All money in the squad, or I'm not involved. Can't pay the cost of floss, I can spot your flaws. SLs with the top and all. Dress well when it's time to ball. Couple hundred for my box of draws. Young nigga used to shop at Ross. First to shoot when it's popping off. Couple times a nigga almost got popped by Ross. Crash unit, buzz cut, ex-Marines. Crenshaw, Slauson Ave, 17. Infant Stone, Lil Shady. Baby both the fast lady demonstration. 85 colors with the 380s. Summertime functions, LA streets crazy. Shoot it out. That's what this crew about. Hanging out the Cutlass window with the Ruger out. Prove yourself, killers in pursuit of clout. It felt wrong, but who is you to doubt? Nah, my master plan was Bob Pam, and then moving south. And hopefully, one day I'll put this music out. Tripping down, seeing how it's moving out. I'm buying spots, nigga moving out. My fan base, I see him moving south. I'm overseas eating fucking kraut. Yeah. So I can tell you what this hustling bout. I couldn't tell you what no luck about. I had maps on my wall, nigga. Dope sacks in my drawers, nigga. Look, a lot of stress, I couldn't rest, not at all. Nigga risking everything, trying to ball.
You know what I mean? You gon' lay in the bed you make. You're not gon' get away with nothing in in terms of the energy. You know what I mean? You might beat the camera or the police. They might not catch you for what you're doing, but the energy is always going to return to you. So when you just living in this cycle of being negative all day and just putting out negativity and that's the only energy you putting out, it's going to return to you in a different form than you put it out in. So I would just say, you know, master your energy. Do your best to master your energy and what you put out, you know, unless that's what you want. You know, because you entitled to whatever you want to create, whatever experience you want to create for yourself. But if you're tired of that shit, adjust the energy. You know what I mean? As best you can, adjust what you wake up thinking and what you say. And then, lastly, what you do. And that's not an easy thing to do because it's such a pressure in these areas to just go by the way things are.
Most of the time, when the rain start pouring, but how we grind it made the weather change for us. We never changed form. So smile for us when you see us drive for us. Nigga, watch us ball. Stop and stall, nigga, not at all. I'm popping bras with Tiny Hog at the shopping mall. All money in the squad, or I'm not involved. Can't pay the cost of floss, I can spot your flaws. SLs with the top and all. Dress well when it's time to ball. Couple hundred for my box of drawers. Young nigga used to shop at Ross. First to shoot when it's popping off. Couple times a nigga almost got popped by Ross. Crash unit, buzz cut, ex-Marines. Crenshaw, Slauson Ave, 17. Infant Stone, Lil Shady. Baby Boat the Fast Lady demonstration. 85 colors with the 380s. Summertime functions, LA streets crazy. Shoot it out. That's what this crew about. Hanging out the Cutlass window with the Ruger out. Prove yourself, killers in pursuit of clout. It felt wrong, but who is you to doubt? Nah, my master plan was Bob Pound, and then moving south. And hopefully, one day I'll put this music out. Tripping down, seeing how it's moving out. I'm buying spots, nigga moving out. My fan base, I see him moving south. I'm overseas eating fucking kraut. Yeah. So I can tell you what this hustling bout. I couldn't tell you what no luck about. I had maps on my wall, nigga. Dope sacks in my drawers, nigga. Look, a lot of stress, I couldn't rest, not at all. Nigga risking everything, trying to ball.
You know what I mean? You gonna lay in the bed you make. You're not gonna get away with nothing in terms of the energy. You know what I mean? You might beat the camera or the police. They might not catch you for what you're doing, but the energy is always going to return to you. So when you just living in this cycle of being negative all day and just putting out negativity and that's the only energy you're putting out, it's going to return to you in a different form than you put it out in. So I would just say, you know, master your energy. Do your best to master your energy and what you put out, you know, unless that's what you want. You know, because you entitled to whatever you want to create, whatever experience you want to create for yourself. But if you're tired of that shit, adjust the energy. You know what I mean? As best you can, adjust what you wake up thinking and what you say. And then, lastly, what you do. And that's not an easy thing to do because it's such a pressure in these areas to just go by the way things are.
Most of the time, when the rain start pouring, but how we grind it made the weather change for us. We never changed form. So smile for us when you see us drive for us, nigga. Watch us ball. Stop and stall, nigga, not at all. I'm popping bras with Tiny Hog at the shopping mall. All money in the squad, or I'm not involved. Can't pay the cost of floss, I can spot your flaws. SLs with the top and all. Dress well when it's time to ball. Couple hundred for my box of drawers. Young nigga used to shop at Ross. First to shoot when it's popping off. Couple times a nigga almost got popped by Ross. Crash unit, buzz cut, ex-Marines. Crenshaw, Ross Lawson Ave 17. If it's stone, Lil Shady. Baby, both the fast lady demonstration. 85 colors with the 380s. Summertime functions, LA streets crazy. Shoot it out, that's what this crew about. Hanging out the cutlass window with the Ruger out. Prove yourself, killers in pursuit of clout. It felt wrong, but who is you to doubt? Nah, my master plan was Bob Pam, and then moving south. And hopefully, one day I'll put this music out. Tripping down, seeing how it's moving out. I'm buying spots, nigga moving out. My fan base, I see him moving south. I'm overseas eating fucking kraut. Yeah, so I can tell you what this hustling bout. I couldn't tell you what no luck about. I had maps on my wall, nigga. Dope sacks in my drawers, nigga. Look, a lot of stress, I couldn't rest, not at all. Nigga risking everything, trying to ball.
You know what I mean? You gon' lay in the bed you make. You're not gonna get away with nothing in terms of the energy. You know what I mean? You might beat the camera or the police. They might not catch you for what you're doing, but the energy is always gonna return to you. So when you just living in this cycle of being negative all day and just putting out negativity and that's the only energy you're putting out, it's gonna return to you in a different form.